And the Oscar goes to Jennifer Lawrence.
This is